blessed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and will be forgiven from their Lord. And they are those who receive His mercy. And some people would say, and what else I'm looking for? Salawatun min Allahi alayya. The blessings of forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to me. And also the mercy of Allah to be showering me in all aspects of my life, in each and every single second I live. But take the third one as well from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What ya Allah? وَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْمُهْتَدُونَ. And it is they who are the guided ones. And what else I would be looking for from Allah? Blessings from Allah because I'm patient? Rahmah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala because I'm patient? And I would be guided by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not to be misled. Look at the third one. Not to be misled by any person or any community or any society or any power or any authority. I am not misguided. Why? Because I am following the way of Allah. I am following the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is what Muslims need today. Today, in order to be rewarded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with His blessings, with His mercy, and be guided ones, not to be manipulated, not to be misled, not to live with the life nowadays with a lot of misconception and misunderstanding. What we need from Allah. Three ayat Allah is giving us, analyzing the whole situation for us. What we are facing, what we'll be facing, what we would be dealing with, and how to be extra patient in our life in order to be blessed by Allah, be showered by the mercy and forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, be guided mainly in any move we'll take. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will guide us. This is what we need today, wallahi. That's why, wallahi, when I think and reflect upon those ayat and the guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I never feel that I am pessimistic. Ana lastu mutashaiman wallahi. Ana mutafail bifadlillahi subhanahu wa ta'ala. Very, very, very optimistic, wallahi. Why? The guidance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in front of me. It is just to understand it and practice and believe in it, and that's it. That's it. That's all what we need. That's all what we need. And let's remind each other. Yani one of the best scholars I have ever heard from him. Yani سأصبر حتى يعجز الصبر عن صبري وأصبر حتى يأذن الله في أمري. فأصبر حتى يعجز الصبر عن صبري. I will be so patient till patience itself will be crippled. Why? Because he's seeing me patient. And I would be extra patient till Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would judge the whole situation and tell me what to do. That's it. That's it. That's it. Patient. Sabra. And we'll prevail. We'll be victorious. We'll do the best as long as we're following those ayat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين وعالي بفضلك راية الحق والدين انصرنا على عدوك وعدونا يا رب العالمين اللهم انصر من نصر أمة محمد وجعلنا منهم واخذل من خذل أمة محمد ولا تجعلنا منهم اللهم ول أمورنا خيرنا ولا تول أمورنا شرارنا اللهم كن لنا ولا تكن علينا ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك ولا يرحمنا اللهم اشف مرضانا وارحم موتانا وفك أسرانا يا رب العالمين اللهم برحمتك أمنا وفينا شر ما أهمنا وعلى الإيمان الكامل والكتاب والسنة توفنا وأنت راض عنا اغفر اللهم لنا ولآبائنا ولأمهاتنا ولأزواجنا ولزوجاتنا ولإخواننا في الله تعالى أحياء وأموات ولكل المسلمين أجمعين إلى يا ذا حنونا لا يخفى عليك وهذا ضعفنا ظاهر بين يديك فعاملنا بالإحسان إلى الفضل منك وإليك واختم لنا بخاتمة السعادة أجمعين. عباد الله، إن الله يأمركم بثلاث وينهاكم عن ثلاث، إن الله يأمركم بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وأنهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. اذكروا الله العظيم يذكركم، اشكروه يزدكم، قوموا إلى صلاتكم يرحمني ويرحمكم الله، واستودعكم الله.
Esse brother who requests a Herman passed away last night. She wants us to include a prayer. Her name
is
the brother.
What's his name?